Good afternoon. A very warm welcome to all of you. We have a lot of things lined up. We have a lot of talks. And to start off with, let me just take a minute or two to introduce this event. And then we'll go through the list of speakers, and we'll also distribute the awards today for campus development. So we've had a very unique opportunity to create IIT Gandhinagar's campus from scratch. This has been an eye-opening experience. In campus development, I mean, it has an impact not only on the experience, but also on the culture of the institute. And the impact comes from not just the buildings and spaces, but it comes from a variety of things. It comes from the processes we undertook. It comes from the philosophy and thought behind how we designed, how we constructed the infrastructure here. So a lot of people have put in an extraordinary amount of time and effort into this project. Many of those people are here. I'm delighted that many of the people have been able to join us. Many of our architectural partners have been able to join us. Many of the senior CPWD officers have been able to join us. And I'm particularly delighted that the Director General, Mr. Abhay Sinha, has been able to join us today for this event. Other than CPWD officers, other than the construction staff, other than the engineering team, other than architectural partners, there have been a number of other people who have also put in a lot of time and effort, put in an extraordinary amount of dedication into this project. So construction workers, a large number of well-wishers. So today we will hear from many of the key stakeholders in this process. So we'll hear about their perspectives on this.